Good morning, guys. How is everybody today? Well, I got contact back from the owner of the truck and I got to mount the grill. But other than that, sand the bumper, take care of a few of these dents. He don't want me to start the rest of the body work just yet. He said the parts for the roof should be in this week. I heard that last week, but I'm hoping it does come in because it's not going to take me long to do these few dents. Get this taken care of, get the grill mounted. And I guess I'm done with this one until the roof parts come in. The 63 Impala will be here September 21st, same day as my car cruise get together thing. So that one I'm not starting just yet. I got some prices. I've been working on the phone this morning for a while, but I got some prices on the parts that I need for the other 63 Impala. I'm waiting to hear back from them, so hopefully that'll be coming in pretty soon. The Dart, I'm not sure when, but he's going to come in and put the motor and tranny in that. Hopefully pretty soon. I'd like to get that thing buttoned up. Get it all bolted back together so I can get to squirting some paint again. Let's see. I got a big mess over there. I think the next few videos is going to be a lot of cleanup and stuff like that. I'm going to run out to Dad's, get the man lift. Get that heater mounted up. Get that heater mounted up. Get that one moved. That way I can start getting that prep for this winter. It's going to be a cold winter from what I'm hearing. So we need to get something going. Hopefully I can afford to heat this place. I hope. All right. Well, I'm going to fire that file board up. Get that front bumper sanded out and keep her right on a rolling. Here we go again. to wear your arms out. You can see that dent right there. That's in the passenger rear fender. I'm gonna grab my hammer and dolly and I'm gonna work that out. Oh yeah, I think it's showing up. See if I can get under here. Maybe I can see it a little better. You got a little bit of bind though. All right, I'll grab my DA. I think I'm just gonna try to sand that and see what it looks like. GoPro capture. Guys, let me tell you, that wasn't smart. I left my dolly sitting up on top of the bed, and the vibration from the DA just dropped it right on my bad shoulder. Ow. Pretty darn good. Do a light glaze over that and it'll be fine as frog hair. Maybe. Now that'll be fine as well. Yep. Alright, so up here, that all feels good. Got that one there. This shouldn't be all that hateful. And then one right on that corner. That one might be a little fun. But that's what I can see from down here. A little bit right there. So one, two, three. Over here. You got one right there. Maybe a little bit right there. Right there. But the paint's so Those are minute. Yeah, so one right there. This fender, I'm not seeing any. That's a scratch. All right, so I'll work on this one. This one, and this one. Get them worked out and then I'll drop it down. Thank you.
Yeah, this one's kinked a little bit.
Ew. What kind of paint that is, but it don't sand for crap.
Thick.
almost every bit of that worked out. You can feel the ridge between that. I'm gonna go ahead and glaze this. Down here, it's got some lead work. I think it'll be all right. I might put just a skim on that dent. Just to knock it down. All right, well, let's go to the other side. Just look at that paint. Got that dent right there. I'll get that dent there, and then I'll let it down some. Fender's a little tougher than I thought it was going to be. Thank you. Mo better. Could have used spot putty, but I don't have any. So, this will work. One little bitty ding there. A little bitty ding there. And that one. I'm thinking that's all he was saying. I mean, a lot of this is going to have to be gone over when we do the final body work. But he wants the dents taken care of. If I remember right, he said he wanted to go back to chrome bezels and regular headlights when he goes to finish his truck out. I can't remember. I guess I could have grabbed my drill, eh? Hey guys, I'm getting hungry. Oh yeah. It's birthday meal today. My youngest daughter turned 21 today. So, I know where we're eating. Yeah, that one ain't that bad, but yeah, I can't get into it. I was thinking I had space right there to, but without taking this whole assembly out of here, that ain't gonna happen. I'll just fill that one. It's small. It ain't gonna hurt nothing. So, I'll go around to this side. To that one. Try it bigger. Boy.
Got some Bondo or really thick paint. Thank you.
GoPro capture. GoPro capture.
Thank you.
our way to an accident. There was a accident on 75. Got a huge fire going on right now. right, guys. I didn't have any hardener for the Evercoat 4-1, so I just used the 202. It does show the dimples. This stuff's not as high build, but I'll sand that and see how it looks. I might have to just get some hardener for my 4-1. Roll pan looks good. That looks fantastic. That surprised me. Same way with this side. It shows the little dimples. These look fantastic. That looks fantastic. So, talking with him earlier, I think we're going to relocate the battery from here to up here somewhere, but we're not sure yet. He don't want it on the firewall, so he said if the parts come in tomorrow, he'll come in and bring them parts so I can get back on the roof. Other than that, we'll discuss some things when he gets here, exactly where he wants to go with it, where he don't want to go with it. I do know I got to plug these two holes and fix that dent right there. Looks like somebody grabbed a hold of the hood scoop and yanked on it, put a kink right across there. So also got to plug these holes. See, you set stuff out of your vision, you don't think about stuff. So I'm gonna set them up on the horses probably first thing tomorrow morning and start working on that, and hopefully the parts come in tomorrow morning and he can bring me some parts and get back on the roof. All right, it's 5:30. I'm going home. Have a blessed evening.